Hey, boogie boogie, what you think of the state of the USA and of the world today? Do you think that the weather is a little bit gray? You expecting everything to be okay today? Well, don't, cause there's a lot that could go wrong. A lot could go right too, but that's a different song. It's time to get angry, it's time to get pissed. Time to ask what the hell's the matter with this, cause it's a question, and a good one too. Shows you care a little, and you're thinking too about the wrong of the world, what there is to do about it, without it, and what could be new. Cause change is all you can depend on, true. Cause when you're out in the world, you know they're fucking with you, saying everything's running the way it's supposed to. But none of these goons have a singular clue. Why you listen to them? They're just fucking with you, trying to tell you what to think and tell you what to do. Who you ought to be friends with, who you shouldn't talk to. But just shut up, what you tell them to do? Shut your hole, because you're done fucked up. Everyone can see the ruin you left in the wake of your pathetic little money machine. Yeah, money, it's your way of life. It's your best damn friend while it's fucking your wife. It's your pillow at night, it's the fuel for your life. But when you're starving or thirsty, it won't keep you alive. When the food runs out, when the well runs dry, it take a lot of those bills to keep you warm through the night. But I wish you well, I ain't trying to be mean. Hope that you never have to deal with that scene. That your belly stays full, your cup's never empty. That your children grow up to be fat and healthy. Oh, but try to listen to me, cause a lot could go wrong. A lot could go right too, but that's a different song. Time to be aware, cause it's easy to miss. It'll pass you right by and you'll be stuck like this. Just a fool in the fog, just a horny fucking dog. Looking for any piece of ass to grind on. You don't like my kind of language, you can't take offense. But you're the fucking reason that I talk like this. When you want me to believe, it's phony and a fist. A diluted moral values, even you dismiss. You ain't even convinced, you're just an ape in the mist. You expect me to play along with any of this? Well, it's a sad fucking truth, but it's the way that it is. When y'all go extinct, you won't even be missed. So what you waiting for? It's time to get pissed. It's time to ask what the hell's the matter with this. Cause you ain't alone, we're all hearing the drum. We've been waiting for it, now the revolution come. Right up behind it, the terrible sun and a singularity with the cosmic one. So if you're gonna do anything, have some fun. Try not to end up on either side of the gun. Take a trip to the mountains or cross the ocean. Put a plant in the ground, have a daughter or son. Tell the man, fuck you, just by having some fun. Take your dog for a swim, spend some time with your mom. Cook a gourmet meal, give it all to a bum. Pleasure your lover till they run out of calm. Cause we're all getting fucked, so might as well have fun. So just do what you want. Yeah, do what you want without even a thought about whether it's right or whether you'll get caught. Cause you got only one shot at the present time. If you miss that call, you'll be left behind. Yeah, left behind. Well, you don't wanna be left behind. You gotta hold on to the present time, or you're gonna be left behind. I tend to make when I think about all the unnecessary heartbreak. All the mamas waiting for their little babies to come back from over the sea where they were under attack. Were they the attackers or the attackees? Hardly matters when they're lying there deceased. Try to have that discussion with their beloved bereaved. You better just feel lucky that you're living and breathing on this liquid planet with a little bit of land, which is mostly inhabited by the ignorant man who thinks that he's the very first to discover it, and that all the roses smell like that shit. Or the other way around, cause everything is in reverse. The whole human race has been a victim of a curse. Instead of loving the earth, the whole universe, they only love what they have in their purse. And that's money, it's the way of life. It's your best damn friend while it's fucking your wife. Yeah, money, there will never be enough, and money will not buy you love. Yeah, I know, the Beatles said that. They were always stealing lyrics from the neighbor's cat, who's black and white, and big and fat. How come they never wrote a song about that? Maybe cause they were too busy making money and couldn't take the risk of writing something too funny. But sadly, that fat cat's legend was ignored while the Beatles' popularity soared. That cat was left behind. Yeah. So anyway, I hope you hear what I am saying, and take me serious, cause I ain't motherfucking playing. You wish to be a stain on our beautiful earth, it is a right given to you by birth. But just think, does your shit really not stink? Do you even have your own best interest in mind? Are you still unable to find the time?
I believe that we do best when the middle class is doing well.
First education, and I agree. Education is key.
By giving them those tax cuts, they have a little more money in the pocket.
Right now,
so maybe they can buy a new car.
In the
they are certainly in a better position to weather the extraordinary recession that we went through.
Those dollars
buy a computer
the
for their kid
and go
who's going
to
off to college,
so they can create
which means they're spending more money, businesses have more customers, businesses make more profits, and then hire more workers.
Any language to the contrary is simply not accurate.